SpaceX to fly two space tourists around the moon in 2018.
Nice. Ambitious. What's the cost to win those tickets?
Your life?
Man. I hear you gotta be a celebrity. An actor or something like that. Hollywood.
I mean, it's probably gonna be bad. Or maybe they're doing a drawing since they plan on doing it anyway. What? BVGT. What? What does that even mean? There goes my guy. Oh, shit. Let's just see what he picks. He banned R2 people. Why does everybody that we get in here with seem like they don't even speak English? Get them!
Excellent. That's who I was looking for.
Oh.
Don't worry, I'm used to this, okay?
That was picture perfect.
That's what I've been looking for.
Hey, go to bed. So who are we banning? They need an ADC. Hu Yi needs to go fucking down. He just sucks.
I'll play some Sobek.
Okay. Remember, you're gonna have to be peeling for him, so maybe watch the tail spin for when he actually engages as well, instead of using it immediately.
Okay, so I'll do 1-3 and then 2. You know, people that usually play Hu Yi have played Cupid as backup. It's a good band.
Yeah.
Setup is so similar.
Hu Yi's a fucking nightmare, man. That ult, like, he's an all-around fantastic character.
Yeah.
He's got a stun, he's got AoE ult. He's, yeah. The fucking bounce, yeah, and escape, that's classic cool.
Yeah, I mean, if you want to get grind as TP, like, as easily as possible, and you need an ADC, Hu Yi's way to go.
Right here.
Especially last season. Oh, man.
The World Wide Web. He's literally named the World Wide Web. Flurbington.
My blood runs cold.
We're against the 47th Charlie Squadron.
Okay.
I don't know what that means, but it sounds terrifying.
No more cries!
so they're either blue at the moment. Now, okay, so now three of them are in lane.
Minions have spawned.
Incoming from the left.
Okay.
Pretty good damage on it, though.
We got equal damage on the tanks.
They're trying to take that over here. Nope, they let it go. Yeah, they're still looking to take it. They may try to do a combo on it. Oh, he's working. He's shooting it while it's locked there to build back up his stun. Up his stun again. Good throw. Fantastic. The whole time you were throwing her, I used my combo, and when he landed, he fucked her up. Solid. Right here, coming in.
Next.
Okay.
Oh, it goes through the walls, that's right.
You doubt my
Watch the grab. The grab is what's gonna give them advantage right here.
Yeah. running back!
I was waiting for him to get him since I'm not stacking yet.
I should have told him to wait, because Red will be up.
On my way!
He should be back, though.
It should be up in about 5-6 seconds now. I'm gonna try to take it quick. He used beads?
Killing spree!
Yeah!
No, I hit a minion.
Oh, okay.
It happens a lot.
On my way!
Be right back.
Okay.
I accidentally used Aegis trying to find my home keys.
Your day of judgment.
Ah. I'm built distracted! It begins, I call on you. You doubt my power!
Try not to get those distracted on you so I can stack them.
Sorry about that.
That's good.
Oh no, they got it.
No. You have
they use everything, I guess?
I think they used absolutely everything.
Okay, we gotta go back. Yeah.
Trying to come. Your day of judgment is nigh.
Red will be up.
Okay, I'll go in with you.
Okay, he's really low, he probably has to be
calling back!
Oh, I missed it by one. Fuck.
Trying to get over there.
I'm dead. I shouldn't even have used that Aegis. Don't worry about it. I fucking used my Aegis earlier. I would have had it right there.
Be right back.
Okay.
Ah.
falling back!
He's falling back. Busy here. She's going to check on him. Red just came up, so get it after this wave.
Oh, they took it while he was at Fire Giant.
I just wasn't paying attention.
It's a good play by them.
Let's see.
Just trying to get Void Stone so I can help the boy. Sotno. Magic Pin. That's how ridiculous AMC is. Level 11? Fire Giant.
Right, yeah. I'm not up there, I'm trying to catch up. Towards him. Alright, I'm gonna be back. Not running tank enough.
They're doing quite a number on me. I guess I need one more defensive item. One more HP, right? Yeah, I think a solid combo would probably kill me. Oh, wait. Oh, it's a little bit.
I'm going back.
Okay.
Be right back. I'll attack the fire giant!
40% cooldown's the max?
Yeah, I'll collect.
Okay. wave, and then I'll be over there. One in the lane over here. They're coming your way. Run a divine rune, and I was gonna run a Chronos pendant for the cooldown so I could stun more often.
Mm-hmm. It was a good call to go on the tank. Because he was behind quite a bit.
Right, yeah. We just kind of exploited it.
Yeah, didn't have much in the way of escapes. Let me see if I can add that guy.
Which guy? Oh, the guy we were just on teams with. Felizian. So if you move to Diamond, do you go to Diamond 5 or do you go to Diamond 3?
It depends on your performance.
Oh, okay.
So you'll skip ahead a few more. He was higher than us, so I mean. Okay, he's already in queue. He's not even
he said you're DND.
Oh.
He messaged me and said your buddy's fucking on DND. I can't say anything to it. Does he have comms?
He said, yeah, why not?
What a badass. This fucking guy. Hey man, do you have comms? Yeah, I mean, what the hell else was I doing?
Speak English. Sorry, man. I don't speak English. Sorry, man. But I guess just that sentence.